like in an open world.
Oh no, what, in Pac-Land?
No. Yeah, yeah. Oh my god. It was like, it was the weirdest game, but it's so nostalgic.
Okay. Returning on PS2. God.
That was about to be insane if I could pull that off. At what? What was that? 40%?
Yeah.
That would be crazy.
Ooh, that couldn't hit.
What if they tell you though, I had like 60% of that back then?
Oh, wow. That's a good one. That's a good one. We're gonna keep here. It was so smart to cover like two obstacles.
Like the skill on that, but that's like
the worst.
You
have to parry that.
Oh, that's
so weird.
Yeah.
Alright, ooh. Roll in, my favorite.
Ooh, wow. He's been on the edge for a while.
Oh, yeah, no.
For the majority of this life, he's been on the edge. They're not far off. Like, they're doing, they got like 20%, maybe even 10% now. No, they're
double orange. Get that vitamin C. Oh my god, he's nuts!
That fire engine is definitely like a...
Oh yeah.
You never know when it's just coupling. It does so much damage. Look at that! Like, what were they thinking? Like, what's the mechanics behind that? How is that thing so damn heavy? I mean, it is a fire.
Right.
Okay, okay. And it was charged up already.
Whoa!
So you can now. Very nice. Oh, can't use projectiles. Needs both of them to win. If only we lived in a world with no losers. If we lived in a world with no losers, then I would not. I would not be existing in this world. Got the edge. Is that not people, Luger, you gotta believe in Donnie. Don't get me wrong, dude, I love Cloud, but like, I wanna be Team Donnie. I wanna be Team Donnie. Like, I wanna believe in Pac-Man. I wanna see a Pac-Man pull it. And I think he can. I just want to see him capitalize on those freezes. Whenever he gets that freeze with that, what's that, a lemon or something?
That's a bell.
The bell? Whenever he gets that freeze, I want to see him capitalize on that so bad. But I think there's a cooldown that, he really slows him down. He never gets the hit on him.
Yeah, you know,
yep.
Bell again?
He's always hitting that bell, too. Like,
Are you happy?
Yeah.
Bell combo is so awesome.
Oh wow, good block. Nice, there you go. Oh, and he caught it back. Oh, there you go. That's what I'm talking about. I was waiting to see that. All this percentage right now is all profit. That's how I see it. That one line down. There you go. Nice back. Alright, forward throw.
Ooh,
we got a 30%
drop. 30%
ain't
nothing. Wow, I'm
telling you, that bell, bro. That bell.
Alright.
If he's taking hits like that, it's not gonna last very long. That fellow's actually doing great. I'm telling you.
Yo, that was nuts. Whatever Donnie's cooking, that's just nuts.
JJ countered that so good. He really did.
Yeah.
I don't know how he came out of that with no hits.
68, I mean, 10% death is it. Very close game right now.
This isn't anybody's game. This is literally anybody's game. It's a matter of who can land it. It's a matter of who can land it. If this ends with a fire hydrant hit, I'm done. If this ends because of the fire hydrant, I'm so done. Either way, like,
No way that kills.
That's insane. I think that was the